Two D1 powerhouses going head-to-head, Bishop Hendricken and Cumberland on the diamond first inning. Hawks get right to it, Braden Campbell with a perfect piece of hitting. And that would score Jack LaRose and Ryan Thompson to make it a 3-0 game early. Campbell drove in 5 on the day. The Clippers fight back. A ball gets away from the catcher, and Connor Allard comes in to score. He's safe. Shortly after, Andrew Ray tests his luck, and he's also in there. Clippers fight back all game, but they fall 12-8.